first sucker here.
Wrath of Sake. Go get some from the men.
Yes, father. You all seem in good spirits. Congratulations on today's victory.
The credit belongs to your father.
The raiders call your father the Butcher.
A fitting title for a legend.
I strive to honor his example. Now, if you'll excuse me, my father requests more sake.
Ah, take this. The raiders don't need it anymore. They're dead.
I brought the sake, father.
Good. Sit. Drink to victory.
Shouldn't we be celebrating with the men?
A lord must set boundaries between himself and his followers.
Why?
Familiarity breeds a lack of discipline.
But they lay down their lives for you.
And it is their duty to do so. Without question. As it is mine to obey my Jito. Your mother and I discussed such matters often. I relied greatly on her counsel.
I wish I remembered her better.
Choco had clever insight. Deep compassion. Losing her was like losing the best part of me.
This flute was hers. It's all I have of her.
Let's hear it then. Please, play it.
That night was the first time you asked to hear me play. First time I felt like your son.
Follows you. You cannot avoid it.
They want to play in the summer. A frightened little boy.
Boy! into our trap.
You all came out of nowhere.
We'd been shadowing you for a while. Figured you'd draw their attention.
Pleased I could act as bait.
Father's forces made their initial camp here on the island.
My lord, your father is ready to address the men.
This way, my lord.
You must gather your armor.
Come. Your father wants you to join the men.
They consider themselves the masters of Iki, lords of the sea. I don't smell lords. Do you know what I smell? Rats. Greedy, vicious, disease-ridden rats. And we have found their nest. Come here.
Apologies, Father.
Every warrior under your command owes you 5 heads. As for what you owe me, 50 heads each. Anything less, and you can swim home. Ready the men. We march for Mount Takenotsuji.
Father.
Let me have a look in the light. You're wearing that armor to battle. The shoulder's loose. One good strike, that's all it takes.
I'm sorry.
A warrior learns from his mistakes, or is buried by them. But you won't die today. Remember your training. Never leave my side.
You wish I hadn't come.
You're here now. Pay attention, sharpen your skills. Make your father proud.
Did I make you proud, Father?
I'm sorry I couldn't protect you.
He suits you.
And he needs a name. Noble, a trusty companion.
If
Forgive me, Nobu. Someday we'll go for a peaceful ride.
Fight! Cast
soon.
Oh, I can breathe again. Thanks. Well, this day is full of surprises.
Go, and stay safe. They will pay for what they did. Deserve greater respect than this. Shaman fuels their bloodlust. Still.
Forget about me. Please, go to the north of the island and look for the cliff with the seagulls.
Why would you send me there?
I have seen men leap to their death. They say the Eagle Tribe makes you choose, join or jump. And now they have my son.
Say no more. I'll make sure no one has to make that choice again. You are a welcome sight.
We sent these invaders packing, just like the samurai.
I hope you do.
Faster, Kage.
No other way. I had to feed my men. I wish you'd fallen at Komoda.
You're not real.
Your death benefits all beings.
Hello, traveler. I see you're not from these parts. That samurai armor looks expensive. Where did you get it?
I bought it off a group of raiders.
Well, you're a brave man for wearing it on Iki. I'm Tsubaki. Make my living in the dye trade for horse armor.
I recovered some horse armor recently, once worn by the Mount of Kasuma Sasakai.
I heard that armor's cursed. If your horse doesn't kill you, maybe we can help each other. Seen any Sakai banners in your travels? The weather's stripped them of color, so now they're as white as death. The people of Iki use them to mark places where the samurai suffered humiliating defeats.
Someone should take them down. Let those old wounds heal, so we can focus on the fight ahead of us.
Nice idea. Might even work. But I'm in it for the cloth. Bring me those banners, and I'll use them to test my new dyes. Might even have some left over for you.
More than a fair trade. Take care, Tsubaki. I found some Sakai banners.
But not enough. Come back when you have more, and when my hands aren't so full.
You're not strong enough. All that anger can't save you.
So weak and frail. Your weapons. Useless.
None of this is real. I have to stay strong.
Quickly, Kage.
I have no honor.
Slain, find peace. The Mongols will pay for the agony you endured.
يكون في دين شوهر
فتر بشوي
Any more like you?
You've been on a journey.
You stand out.
Find peace.
You stand out.
The Mongols will pay for the agony you endured. Going to be all right.
Oh, I can breathe again. Thanks. Well, this day is full of surprises.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
You can't stay hidden forever. They'll find you. You can't hide the stink of your father's failure.
I hope you find peace. Your deaths will never be forgotten.
deserve greater respect than this.
We'll take back your castle, Uncle. And destroy the Mongols. As honorable samurai.
This has to end.
Have you seen him? The ghost of Iki?
The ghost of what?
The samurai phantom hunting bandits. Tall as a tree. Eyes of fire. People camped by Kimono Trail saw him just last night.
If he's that impressive, I'd like to meet him.
Any of the Nicholas, sometimes that. Something I was this chill.
Send a message. Celebrating their crimes against Iki.
Had enough of your whimpering. You want to defend yourself, then train.
Best defense is to not get anywhere near.
This is exactly why we have archery challenges around Iki. To train fools like you to shoot fast and run.
Shoot fast, huh? You think about it.
Can't wait to get back out to sea.
Ship came out of nowhere, fired a huge volley of burning arrows at us. We lost our homes, everything.
I'm sorry. Where did this happen?
Midway along the western coast. Be careful. The bastards blast anyone they see.
Stay safe. I'll see what I can do.
son for what he did?
It's her law. Applies to everyone. Well, everyone but her.
What do you mean?
When her daughter made a mess, Fune cleaned it up. But if it was one of us, she'd teach it.
Katsumasa never tires so easily. Looking for redemption? You won't find it here.
Yeah.
free soon.
Figured I was done for.
Go, and stay safe.
Please, accept this small gift.
What shall I play for this one, to calm him down? My mother taught me the song doesn't need to be simple to be calming. Before we knew she was sick, my mother would sit alone, watching the deer. I climbed on her, trying to get her attention, till my father scolded me for disturbing her. She smiled, holding up my chin, and said, "Peace doesn't always come quietly." I don't think either of us understood what she meant. Mongols capturing monkeys?
Ha ha.
The way the monkeys dance reminds me of a song my mother taught me. Let's see if I remember it. That was the first song she tried to teach me. I pouted when I couldn't learn it. So she played with me. As terrible as I did. So I wouldn't feel bad.
Stay down. Why get up again? Looking for redemption? You won't find it here.
It's without you.
We fought well.
This island's rainy and wet and mostly rock. But it's our home. We won't let them take it.
I admire your spirit. Still.
The Eagle Tribe said they were helping us. Not so bad after all.
Go, and stay safe.
Yeah.
below tomorrow. What?
Right direction.
A nice plump merchant vessel.
Be impressed.
Let's go, Kaga. Unreachable sky. Moss clings to a home too harsh. Till peace comes at last.
Young master. Sit with me a moment. The strength we need is all around us. Thank you, young master. Grown man, and you still can barely sit still.
I need this, Jin. The Khan put a bounty on the ghost. Anyone can claim it.
Yuzo.
Negium Harsinta.
Losing your edge? People will die because of you.
No, don't listen. Oh, feels wrong to shed blood here. It's so peaceful. My mother did this. She lured me away from study and practice with the promise of pears or dried melons, then lied to my father and said we'd studied all afternoon. She told me sometimes living is more important.
Cluster, okay. Garbo!
Going to be all right.
Figured I was done for.
Be careful up there.
Please, accept this small gift.
Oh.
quickly, Kirby.
Think of the needed.
Custom hugger.
Why didn't you help me? You let him kill me.
May your death benefit all beings.
This has to end. Father was killed here. Everything is just as I remember. But he's gone.
Right here!
Amka! Still mess of lust!